State budget cuts are forcing a Newport News health clinic to shut down. The adult chronic illness clinic at the Peninsula Health Center will close its doors on June 1st. About 300 patients will have to find other centers for treatment. The director for a nearby clinic says there is plenty of additional room for patients.
The community need not be concerned. We're here and willing and able to meet the need of the patients or the clients in the community.
Health Department officials say they will help everyone transfer to other clinics. Patients will also receive letters detailing the plans.